Since its first publication in 1974, the Protection of Assets books, POA, have been the ultimate reference for the security professional. Written, edited, updated, and critiqued by more than 100 of security subject matter experts, it covers the full spectrum of physical information and personnel security. POA is used by chief security officers, security professionals at the executive and managerial level, as well as those aspiring to this management position, and others responsible for corporate asset protection. It also serves as a central library reference for security department staff and students pursuing a program in security management or assets protection, and is the primary reference for the CPP exam. Having served on the Professional Certification Board, PCB, as president, and more recently the managing editor of POA, I am pleased to incorporate this body of knowledge into the CPP exam reference material. Due to a tremendous effort by hundreds of subject matter experts, POA has become the premier reference for security professionals.